Hi guys and girls, Wine and Drought here, back to more Stardew Valley, Road to 1 Million Gold. We are on episode 19. So in the last episode we did the usual crops and harvest, blah blah blah. But we managed to have a good day of mining until I died because I pressed the wrong button on a freaking staircase which got me killed. So yeah, not so cool. So we've got to do the usual. However, I do now have an awful lot of silver. I can't remember how much bronze I've got, so that could be something I need to look into. It's a bit off-putting actually having them like this. The most annoying thing about doing that thing, doing the thing in the mines, was all the food I used on it. It's all wasted. Why does that one look wilted? Did he get zapped by lightning maybe? I don't know, I'll just keep it there. It's no biggie. Fill up now. I still need to get that well done actually. Might go and have a look how much a well costs. It's more the convenience of it than anything else. It's quite funny actually, when you talk to the scarecrows it's like, oh, I've scared off this many scarecrows, blah blah blah. How cool would it be? Do you know the wavy arms, waveable, inflatable, flaming tube men, or whatever the hell they're called? If when you wake up in the morning, how a scarecrow eats your crops, and instead of that, you just have the scarecrows flailing their arms in the air trying to scare it off. I think that'd be brilliant. Please, please, Concerned Ape, do that. It would amuse me. I think everyone would like to see that. Alright, what do we need to do with this? There we go. Oh, god damn it. No, stop. Thank you. Yes, meow to you too, cat. I suck at life. We're on half energy. Thing is, I don't think I'm going to use any more energy things. I'll just, if I have to, I'll just water the rest of them late at night, because I don't want to use all my energy stuff just by doing this. You can pretty much get all of it done. Well, good amount anyway. Oh yeah. We're nearly halfway, aren't we? So that's not too bad. Oh, I just thought actually, new Flash comes out soon. Oh, so excited. Last season of the episode, last episode of the season, derp. So that should be fun. Can't wait to see what happens. I think the girlfriend's sick of me watching it. She's like, and you get excited about something, and it's like, ugh. It's like, nah, I've got to watch. Oh my god, I wish I'd do it the right way. It's like, nope, got to watch it. Sorry. I think it comes out tomorrow, actually. Normally Wednesday, I've got to wait for it. But yeah. And I totally missed. I am going to check the weather actually as well after. Do this one. Right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to nip up to the spring and replenish my energy. Pick up the fruits. Because I obviously need them. I have a good amount of iron bars now, so that's good. Meow, right. That's six. So there's potential another six sprinklers. With the five in there. I have, are you freaking kidding me? I've got enough to make one bar. Uh One of each, actually. Oh my god, I wish it would stop doing that. Right. Do I need any of this? I can store that and that. I need that. Store them. Don't need that. Right, so we'll go and make two of these. Oh, one of each, should say. So one gold bar actually means I can make one, what's it called? One normal sprinkler. So even though it's only that, that's three, three waters, so that's a little bit, to be fair. Right, so we'll go and replenish our life. Luckily it's not too far away. It probably takes longer, actually, to walk inside it than anything else. I wonder if you could have a shower. Nope. Pointless. This bit probably takes longer than any of it. It's really annoying. Alright, just gonna wait the 40 minutes for this to replenish. Good job. Oh, have a drink of water. Yeah, I have no coffee this time. It is quite late now. What time are we on? Where's my watch? Where's my phone? I don't know. I've lost my phone, so I don't know what time it is. Oh, wait, there it is. Yeah, so it's 11:45 at night, and yeah, I'm recording videos, so good job, me. See that? Dedication. And now we've got the slowest walk back. And we're gone. Sweet. Okay, so at least we've now got full energy, so we can actually finish off the watering, which isn't a massive problem, and we don't have to, what's it called? We don't have to use our resources. Really had to think about that. I'm probably going to have to fill the watering can up again, though. So we've only got this row to do, so. Question is, if I do take that, I wonder if it's just better just making a new set of crops rather than taking one of these out. It might be a good idea, that. No water left. I have got the summer seeds, but then they're not all that, like, resourceful, are they? I need to research actually into what's better to buy in summer now that I'm already 9 days in, because I do have the chance to water some more, buy some more to be able to do some more, but yeah, I need to make sure I actually pick the right ones. Probably like melons, I'd have thought, or something like that. Right, let's see. Take that, thank you very much. Go and drop off that. I will make a sprinkler out of this. But what one is the question? Need that and that. I think, to be honest, I'm going to start putting some of these in here as well. They must have changed it, because it used to be one. They must have changed. Oh, I picked up iron dirt. I'll explain that. There you go. Okay. So I can build one quality sprinkler. So that is useful. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. So I need to work out what to do with it. Actually, I can't do the. God damn it! Can't do the copper to gold bar upgrade. Nah. Good. Alright, let's see. I am gonna have to do some sort of checking on this. Do you know what? I will do it now. Stardew. Yeah, I'm really lazy, so I do use the website. Crops. Not just that, how can you remember it all? Like, I know blueberries are the best, but I know they're not. I don't think they're the best if you have already started. So yeah, let's see what they sell. What do they sell for? 80, 100, and 120. You're buying for 80 each. See, I've already got them. That's the thing. I think I might have to. Go and get some melons, because they seem to be the ones to go for. Because if I do that 13, that would be the 22nd. Then every 4 days. I think I won't get 2 harvests out of that, so it would be a lot less. I'm going to do a full harvest of melons with for 12, which is good. I thought melons were the best anyway. Obviously star fruit, but yeah. Ain't getting none of that. So what I will do is I need to make a platform for the sprinkler. And I need to put it next to a scarecrow. Crow of scares. Let's see. Put it right. No, I don't like that there. Put it one over. Put it here. Yeah, I'll do. Right, okay, so we need to dig out the space round. I just thought the shop's shut, isn't it? So we'll have to go and wait till tomorrow anyway. Oh, it's shut on a Wednesday. Do you know what? I'm just gonna put blooper, isn't it? Sod that. I ain't messing around. Been no messing around. I've got all them assorted seeds as well. I could always put them in there, but don't think I'm going to bother with that. Yeah, so we're going to take some of these ones at 8. Because it can just be put there and left. I know it's not ideal, but got to do something right. Well, they can be forgotten about now, so that's always good. I do need to get some more gold. If I can get this gold, I can make some decent sprinklers and lots of them as well. So I do feel like I'm quite behind actually, especially to where I should be. Storm again, right? Oh, nah, I didn't have gold for me. What I will do then, I'll use some of my energy to chop down some trees to get some energy bars. I want to try and get them 10 floors again. But we'll see. God, this takes so long. I've not actually been on my main account for like a long, long time with Stardew Valley, so when I go back to it, it's going to be bloody awesome. Longer, longer, thank you. Okay, so what we're gonna do is get rid of some of this. These. I can't remember what the other one is. Oh, acorns, okay. So it is just in the floor. Problem is I can't bloody see. Right, we'll go down this way. And it's gonna get really, really dark soon, so that's not cool. I was just curious. I saw it look different. I was like, oh, what's that do? Turns out nothing. Okay, so we're at a point where it's way too dark now. Which is a shame. So we'll make one of them. I've got enough to make one more. I'll see how many I've got left stored. That'll be under food one, it'll be in here. Okay, so we've got enough to make two more. Better than nothing, I suppose, considering I didn't really have any. Right, so we'll get rid of that, that, and that, that, and that. Okay, what we'll do is we will prepare for tomorrow. So let's get a half decent amount this time because we ran out, and it really, really messed us. So. That should be quite a lot, I think. What we'll do is get rid of that, because we don't need that. And we don't need that. No, we don't need that. And we don't need that. Okay, so for the day, that should be fine. We're going to store them back. What I will do on top of that is get some more. Look at that, fantastic. And put them back. Okay, so we're good to go. Shame we don't have any gold still, because I really wanted to put my water can in, but we'll try not lose 800 gold again, that'd be helpful. So what time is this video on? So we're currently on 17 minutes. We went over. So weather tomorrow is set for sunny probably. It's going to be clear and sunny tomorrow. Perfect weather for the whatever. Some shit event on the beach that no one gives a shit about. Oh, tomorrow's going to be a highlight of. No is the answer. I will not be attending. And you can't make me. Right, I'll quickly check in here for any fruits. Ooh, nice. Okay, so we'll take these as extras. I wonder if there's a way to make them, like, spawn more fruits. That'd be quite helpful. Okay, so what we're going to try and do is get to level 80 without dying. Preferably. Yes. I'm not happy with that. Right, so we're on full energy, we're on full life, we've got loads of stuff, because I problem is it's like, it's using all the resources up that I do generally need to actually do most of this. However, luckily for me, we do have the spring, so we can get most of it that way if we end up really running out. And go. Okay. I did not check how lucky we were going to be today. Don't normally get bronze at this level, so that doesn't look too promising. And I spoke too soon. Right, I'm hoping that we just can get down here and there'd be a floor, because I don't want to be messing around with all this. Like that one. Fantastic. Didn't lose too much life. Do you know what? I'm not even going to bother. Okay, so we've actually managed to get down this far really, really quickly. And not lost anything for it, because there wasn't really much to pick up, so. What's that? Topaz. Come on, die already. What I'm going to do is move that and that around. Wow, jackpot. Oh. Thank you. That's nice. Holy shit. Right, let's see if I can make a bomb. No. Damn it. I needed some coal. I know I could make some if I had coal, but... And just a little bit more. Turn around. Right, lovely. And there's a tier here, which is probably a tier I lost when I died. Oh, I can just walk through here. There's another one there. Interesting. I will take this just for now. Might not get... I might end up having to throw it, but... Obviously sells, so that's good. Just need the floor now and it'll get me the next one. That'll get me the elevated floor, so that's good. Problem is trying to find the bloody thing. Right, I'll try the ones by the entrance. No, I'll try these ones actually. Two, three, no, no, no. I'm so glad I have lots of fruit with me. Hey, finally. Ping. That will do, I will reset that floor. I did not like that one at all. Don't particularly like this one either, but can't skip them all. Be good to me. It's not gonna be, is it? It's gonna suck. That's what it's gonna do. I hate you. Right, okay. Well, there's not that many in this floor, luckily, so we should be able to get through them pretty quick. I know I'm running out of energy though, so I'm gonna have to eat something. Right, so that's six. And there's the floor, so that's good. Right, let's have a quick peek down here. No. Let's go straight down. I don't want to mess around and take too much damage. You waste too much energy and all that jazz. What the hell? We'll eat this. So what time are we actually on? 1 p.m. So it's not too late. I think I might go and actually kill him because he could have the floor. Made me a little sad. I'm running out of energy as well, so I'm gonna have to start thinking about having some more fruits. There it is. Not getting decent floors here at all. Got a nice amount of iron, but trying to get down on it, so need that gold. Really need that gold. Actually, I've already been on this floor and got all the coal off it, because the coal doesn't reset, so helpful. Not. Right, there is another mob down there, so I will go and kill a mob, just in case he's got the floor. Ooh, hardwood, rare. Right. Oh, for God's sake. Why do I feel like I'm not going to do this again? Right, let's have a look what we've got for energy. 53. Okay, we'll just eat one of them. Fuck it. Gonna need it, so. No, 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 nothing. Only got two floors to go, so this shouldn't. I should be able to do it. I've got loads of time. Yes. Okay, we've got a good amount of silver coming in as well, so. Thank you. Bats coming in for me somewhere. Bane of my life, these fuckers. Aha, I die. Alright, let's see. I've got a funny feeling I'm gonna have to dig for this. There we go. And a big. Oh, that was lucky. Firewalkers. Woo, immunity. Lots. Oh, God's sake. Actually, you can sell them, can't you? Right, so that's floor 80, so that's lovely. Time to start getting rid of some shite like that. Actually, that's a good point, because I can also now get the fire quartz. Okay, I've still got a bit of food for energy, so I will go down a few floors. There's gold. Ah, yes. The stuff I've been waiting for. Wow, 8 hits. Shit. God damn it. Wow, about a million life. Bloody hell. There we go, bats again. Don't think I'm going to get down any more floors than this, to be honest. Nah, I'm gonna leave it there. I don't wanna waste all my fruit just to get down one more floor. The only thing I could think of doing is maybe leave the mine, come back in. Floor 80. Go to 81. Leave. And then there we go. And that's how you do it. Cheating. I mean, totally not cheating. One, you snidey ass. That's better. Three. Right, I think I'll do just one more rotation to see if I can get it. Get another set of gold. Oh, yes. Totally fair, right? I'm not mistaken, I might have. Yes, I do. Do I have? Yeah, I do. As I will just use this, reason being because I don't want to spend all this time just trying to get that. Seriously? I'm out of here. Totally worth it. Got some really good gold there, and I got a ruby. So I can go and give that to whatever his bloody name is, Gertha. Okay, so I got a good amount of gold there. I would get 16, so it's 3 bars. So that's yeah, that's 3 more sprinklers. Fantastic. Might be worth me putting the sprinklers down now. And then tomorrow it'll be raining and I can put stuff on them. If I've got time. So I'll have to be quick. I don't think we'll have time actually. I haven't got room ever. No, I'm not gonna have time to do it, god damn it. Right, let's see what I wanna do. So get rid of that just so it's not in my inventory, get rid of that. Get rid of the quartz, restack. Get rid of stone. Oh, I have to furnace the bloody thing anyway, don't I? Right, so what I'll do is put that in there with that and that. Sell that, one of them there, because I need that. Go here, sell, sell, sell. Go here and drop that off. There's food, bats, stuff there. Okay, so I'll take the watering can, the hoe, and that back. Drop that off, and that off. Okay, so that's that. And then on top of this, I need to take that, that. Yeah, because I can do 3, so that's good. Yeah, 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 I know it's getting late. Okay, so that's good. So that means I've got another 3 to deal with for tomorrow. So really, really successful run that. And I'm just going to keep cheating now. Oh, shit. I can't remember which one I need. I think it'll be the miner. But I know the jelly is... Oh. Do you know what? I'm going to have a look what the level 2 version is of it. What is it called? The player skills. Do you know what the only thing is, I actually made a bloody video on this. Right, okay, minor bars are worth more coal, double find. So you get the geodes and the gems, but I think it's gonna be the ores because I need all as much ores as I can get. And again, I could get all the gems and do it that way and just get shit tons of Shit tons of gems, can I? Tough one. Do you know what, I think I might go for the gems. Just because then I can level it up faster, but just means I won't get one ore per vine. So that just means per one. You gotta find the bloody things first. Yeah, do you know what, I'll go for that. If I get tons and tons of gems, we'll be alright. Maybe. Okay, so that is about the video done. I'll just have a look at the report for tomorrow. It's going to be beautiful, boring, no one cares. We like the rain. Love the rain. So we're looking pretty good. I missed one. God damn it. Yeah, well, guess what's going in there. Okay guys, so that is episode 19 of Stardew Valley. So we had a really successful run of getting some gold, which is really good. Not got any extra gold income as such, so we're on 65,612, but this harvest will be coming in very, very soon, in the next 2 or 3 days, so that's good. Well guys, hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time for some more Stardew Valley.